You're talking about get out of everyone's business, mind your business. From behind.
Oh,
small distraction by James on the outside. And again, you talk about tag team championships. James Fallon, this time last year, were tag team champions, as there's one of the most prolific NXT women's tag team champions of all time, exactly. Ladies and gentlemen.
Now you know, now you get to the points that I was making. Like I said, you stayed focused.
Hold back, Ronnie.
Be tag team champion.
Be a hell of a promoter. Trying to calm down. He's got to take a breath. Does not want to get Fallon Henley disqualified. Okay, well, we see the outside. She jams Jasmine Nix, arms in a sling. That's what hanging out with JC Jane gets you. Hurt, as there's another cover. This time it's a near fall. Cricket. I'm not Casey Jones. I'm not playing cricket. It's crumpet. But you're out here and you take a look at the bodies that are around us. There's a lot of animosity between all these women, and it all comes back to one person who shoulders it down. But she didn't kick out, that being JC Jane.
Come on, Vic. I mean, you can't blame JC Jane for just going out there trying to help someone out. You remember what JC Jane said? I'm gonna turn you into a grown ass woman. Look at Thea Hill now. Look at her. She's grown up.
Yes, she did. She did grow up right before our eyes, but then it was the backstabbing of JC Jane, which led again to Jasmine Nix having her arm in a sling.
Can you talk about JC Jane, how she's in full control right now? Right now, Fallon Henley is feeling it.
Oh, now you want to focus on the
match. I think this match is about to get wrapped up real soon. We're about to get
Let's take this to another level, though.
We're about to get our ticket to ride, man.
Won't the rest of the locker room get wise to JC's toxic ways? Think about everyone she's around. Gigi Dolan. Jeffia Hale in the back. I mean, what are you talking about?
Why are you always talking about the locker room? Why are you always talking about
the locker room? Well, you just asked me if I've ever been in the locker room. I'm telling you what the locker room could be seeing in JC Jane. She's toxic. We know that. It's proven. And there's Kiana one more time, sticking her nose where it doesn't belong. And there comes Thea Hale.
Is that a disqualification? Is that a disqualification?
Referee's discretion at this moment. And things starting to break down. I feel bad for the official again. Oh my God. Kalani,
here
Kiana,
go.
Izzy,
here we go.
Thea.
I like it. Here we go, Vic.
And there comes Phil, big right hand. We talk about things breaking down. It sure as hell is. Gary Wilson, the official. Got to get some sort of order as this matchup is controlled. What a knee between the eyes from the rock star.
You call him a rock star, huh?
A good name. I got to give you credit.
Yeah.
Here is your winner, JC Jane.
We knew these two have been on a collision course. But once again, snaking a victory, JC Jane.